Hey YouTube, here's the Geo Metro. Gonna start this thing up and rev it up and be an asshole to it and get this stupid air filter out of the way. Oops, I broke it. Oh well, there's the throttle body. The fuel injector is located. I already gotta find that again. I already did something to that thing. Where's the fuel injector? I can't remember where it's at. Whatever. Wherever the fuel injector is, I don't know if it was that I tapped to get this thing going the other day or what. But I was hitting something and obviously fixed it. There's the blow by tube. It up. Hope it starts. There's a moped. Drove that down here. It smokes like crazy. Two strokes. Freaking door. Ain't even gonna touch the gas. Ooh, we have fartage. Spartan, as they would say. Oh no, it's on fire. There goes the moped. I'm gonna pick that up. Thank you. shaft. This will be really easy to change the cam in. Oh, my eye. Do we have any coolant? Oh, we got some. I'm just probably going to get some. This is a very, very small amount in there. Just enough to get through there. Very small amount. That's obviously an important one. Now that it's dead, I can pull more. Let's try starting out the other plug wire, the middle plug wire off. That one ain't it, it's gonna be a different plug unless it's hitting on all three. Which I don't think it is. On that one, definitely. There we go. Move this one away. There we go. Fire it up again. Oh man, this video is getting long. I had to do this fast. Nope, it ain't hitting on that one.